Hi my beauties and welcome back to my channel. So today I was willing to share with you all a get ready with me sort of a video, and you people might have noticed I don't usually do such kind of a video because like getting ready and recording at the same time is a little bit tough for me, but you people did request it that I should do some get ready with me's. So that is what I have came up with. This is a very subtle look, and I have created a flicked blue wing and liner. So if you people like this look, then please don't forget to give this video a massive thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So let's start. For primer, I'm using my Patanjali's aloe vera gel, and then for foundation I'm using my Lakme Absolute Smooth Finish Consistency Foundation. I'm dotting it all over my face and then blending it with my damp beauty blender. Now this is a foundation which has smooth finish consistency, so it's not necessary for you to go ahead with a beauty blender, as I have said earlier many times in my video. And you just need to make sure that everything is blended, and you can blend it with your hand as well, your fingers can work. And I have doubled up the coverage just to make sure that I have that flawless look. And then taking the concealer, I'm taking the Maybelline's Fit Me Concealer. I'm applying it in a triangle shape under my eyes, on my forehead, down the bridge of my nose, on my cupid's bow, chin, and a little bit where my contour would be. And then taking my beauty blender again, I am blending it all out with the help of the same. It's just way too more easy, and the finish just that comes with the help of a beauty blender is more natural. That's why I love finishing up my foundation or my concealer with the help of a damp beauty blender only. Now taking the LA Girl Pro Loose HD Powder, I am setting all the areas over which I have applied that concealer and just setting them all out with the help of the same. I'm just applying a huge thick layer of this, and I'll be blending it out later with the help of my brush, as you can see me here doing the same. This just helps the concealer to get baked a little bit and it lasts longer. Now taking the Makeup Obsessions Cream Contour, I am contouring the perimeters of my face, that is my cheekbone, my jawline, and my neck, my nose, my lips a little bit, and my nose. And then taking my Real Techniques blending brush, because this is a normal brush and I am just using it for blending purpose. And I know you people know that I love my Real Techniques blending brush, but it was a little bit not clean. It was a little bit wet. I recently washed my brushes, so I had to take something else. So this was the brush that I used, but this is even not a bad choice. And then I am taking the bronzer from the same brand, that is the Makeup Obsession, a different pan, and I'm setting all the areas where I did apply that cream contouring. And look, it instantly just reduces the appearance of the jawline. And here you can see me setting everything with the help of my rose water, and I'm just bouncing it into the skin, just making sure that all the makeup is blended into the skin flawlessly and seamlessly. That is what exactly what you want. Then taking the highlighter from Makeup Obsession, I'm applying it onto the optical bone in an inverted C shape, just making sure that my face have that dimension that I did actually wanted. And look at it, it's just amazing. A highlighter can do wonders for your face. It can help you sculpt it pretty well. Then highlighting my nose, my cupid's bow, a little bit on my chin, and then my forehead. That is what exactly what I love to do, and highlighting my nose actually gives it that sleek lean look which I love. Now taking the blusher from Lakme Absolutes on an angled brush, I'm just applying it onto the apples of my cheeks and making it horizontal above. I'm just making sure that the highlighter and the contour is blended together with the help of the brush. This actually helps you get a flawless sort of finish that you actually want. Now switching over to the eyes, I'm taking that same Bare Lights highlighter that I applied onto my face, and I'm applying it onto my entire eyelid, like literally on my entire eyelid. Then taking the bronzing shade that I did apply it for setting my contour, I am applying it onto the crease and just onto the outer V as well. I didn't wanted a lot of dimension into the eye as for this look. Now taking Azure from Makeup Obsession only, I am just taking a bigger fluffy blending brush and I'm just blending it as I would blend my eyeliner onto my outer V, and just going ahead blending, and then just applying my highlighter, the same highlighter by a densely packed brush, and see how different the impact is. Now taking the Nykaa's eyeliner, I'm spellbounded now. I'm just applying the liner. I'm lining my eyes with the help of it, and then taking my push-up Brahma lashes mascara. I am applying the mascara onto my eyelashes, just giving up that oomph to them and opening my eyes up further. And for that, I'll be applying the mascara onto my lashes, top lashes as well as bottom lashes. And then taking the Maybelline's Ocean Blue eyeliner, I am applying it onto my lower lash line. Now, I wanted my lower lash line to not to look so heavy, so I did apply the Ocean Blue liner. And then for the tight lining thing, I'm taking the LA Girls Kajal pencil, and I'm just tight lining my eyes with the help of the same Kajal pencil. Now I'm taking the NYX lipstick, and I'm just applying it onto my lips, just making sure that it is actually looking as beautiful as I was expecting it to be. And I seriously feel like I am falling in love more and more with this lipstick. And then taking the brown shade from the Balm Matte Matte Palette only, I'm just filling in my brows very, very quickly, just making sure that they're looking flawless. And I never try and forget this thing, this step. And then applying some accessories, for which I am using a bindi, and then some earrings, as you people can see right here. You people might have seen me using these earrings a lot of times. I just simply love them. They just bring the whole look together. So this is the final look, you guys. I hope you all have enjoyed it, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a massive thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you people haven't already. And with that being said, I'll take you all's leave, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, stay blessed. Bye.